Shackley was founded over 50 years ago on the principle of living in harmony with nature. And that philosophy has allowed us and led us to go off and try to create products that are natural and also contribute back to the planet and environment, because we believe that if you take from nature, you have to give back in equal parts. So in the 60s, we created the first biodegradable non-toxic cleaning products. In the 70s and 80s and 90s, we sponsored expeditions to the North Pole to measure the impact of climate change, expeditions like Jacques Cousteau to expose the world to the environment. And then we became the very first company in the world to be climate neutral certified to offset our carbon emissions so as to leave no footprint on Earth. Shackley is unique in the way that we sell our products. We sell our products using a business model that we pioneered 50 years ago called social marketing, where instead of paying money to advertising, we go off and say the best advertisement is a satisfied customer, and we reward people who experience our products and have an improvement in their health for sharing it with their friends and family or their social networks. We have three objectives with our carbon emissions. The first is that we try to reduce our impact on the planet each and every year, and we've reduced it by 2.5% in the past year. The second goal is to make sure that we fully offset our entire footprint. And our third goal is to try to see if we can actually do something positive with our offsets. So, for example, we provided solar energy kiosks for the first time in the Millennium Development Villages in Malawi in order to provide electricity for the first time in a non-polluting way to this village, at the same time trying to reduce our impact on the planet. This building that we're in, we built as part of our efforts to fully offset our carbon emissions and be carbon neutral back in 2000. And so what we wanted to do really before Leeds was around was to try to create a green building. And so we try to really lead by example and showcase how a company and a building can be beautiful and modern and also really green. 3 years ago, we set out in partnership with the 2004 Nobel Peace Laureate, Wangari Maathai, on a campaign called A Million Trees, A Million Dreams, which was to engage the 750,000 members and distributors of the Shackley family to go into their local communities on tree planting efforts and educate people on the importance of taking care of our planet. So to help us celebrate this milestone of planting a million trees, right here at our Pleasanton global headquarters in Earth Day of 2009, we had not only Wangari Maathai, but we also had Governor Schwarzenegger come plant the millionth tree with us. And it was just a wonderful event to cap off honoring and fulfilling our commitment to plant a million trees in 3 years. So when we are so honored and privileged to receive this award from Actera, it's not Shackley the company that is receiving the award, it's actually each of the 750,000 members of the Shackley family. And that's what I'm so proud of, to be part of this company, is that we get to engage in a participatory democracy of sustainability. And I think that is what sustainability will look like in the future.